gentleman. Now his daughter breastfeed somebody else's daughter for about 1 month.
Okay. Got that question? Now I got that question.
Yeah.
So a man, a man whose daughter happened to breastfeed a girl 5 times. Then the girl whom his daughter had breastfed has become mahram to him because she has become his granddaughter exactly due to suckling. Is the answer clear, Abu Muhammad?
Jazakumullah khair.